With the new MapleSim connector for B&R Automation Studio, you can take advantage of virtual commissioning easier than ever by quickly testing your PLCs against accurate virtual models of your machines. Let's see this in action using a crane modeled in MapleSim. To start, we'll import our model's CAD information. After defining our assemblies and coordinate systems, the parts can simply be dragged and dropped into MapleSim's workspace. Joints and other parts are added to the model from MapleSim's component libraries. To drive our acquired motion profile, we'll open the 1D Motion Generation app, where components are created that will drive the motion path we desire. After connecting the motion profiles to drive the crane trolley, it's time to run the simulation. MapleSim simulates the operation of the crane, and you can see both the 3D visualization and the forces required to drive the bridge through the motion profile we specified. Now, it's time to bring this model into B&R Automation Studio for our control design. We'll use the B&R FMU generation app within MapleSim, which allows us to generate the FMU and choose a variety of options for export. Once in Automation Studio, we can import this FMU just as we would any library. We'll set the task class and install the library. Then, we open the watch section and activate both the crane function block and the visualization function block. In the scene viewer, once we activate the communication, we're able to simulate the MapleSim model from within Automation Studio. As you can see here, we're now able to see both the real-time 3D visualization and the data associated with the model, such as the bridge velocity or motor torque. The MapleSim connector for B&R Automation Studio helps make virtual commissioning more accessible than ever. By giving you a high-fidelity MapleSim model within Automation Studio, you can test and validate your control strategy with more accuracy than ever before, saving you time and money when developing new products. To get up and running quickly, MapleSoft Engineering Solutions offers expertise and services for training, model development, and project consulting. Visit MapleSoft.com and see how MapleSim can help you get to market faster with digital twins and virtual commissioning.